Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. I got asked how to create echo effect for audio. So with this video, I'm going to show you how you can create echo effect for audio in CapCut. Now let's get started. First, you want to open CapCut with the video that you want to create echo effect. You can import the audio by clicking on audio and extract it from another video, or you can extract it directly from the video. So I'm going to use the audio from this video. I don't want to use the whole video, I'm just going to use about 5 seconds. So I'm going to click on the video, click on split, and then click on the part that I want to use. Then use the new feature, extract audio. Then make a copy of the audio, click on copy. Then align them together. In order to make echo effect, all you need to do is move the second one slightly behind the first one. I'm going to zoom in this so I can see frames by second. So I'm going to zoom in all the way. And then you would move the second audio about 2 frames apart from the first one. You can always move more than 2 frames. You can play around with it. Personally, I like 2 frames the best. I'm going to show you what it sounds like with 2 frames. I'm going to show you what it sounds like with about 5 frames. And this is what it sounds like with 10 frames apart. So just play around to see how you like the audio. If you want more echo effect, you can always copy the audio again and move it to the next track. I like to have it about 2 frames from each other. So this is what it sounds like with 3 audio tracks. Again, you can always make more if you want. So that's how you can create echo effect in CapCut. If you found this video to be helpful, please consider like, subscribe, and comment down below. As always, I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time.